Shape and anchorage of steel fibers have a very big role to play in the performance behavior of steel fiber reinforced concrete. Dramic steel fibers are straight hooked end fibers having length in the range of 50 to 60 mm for normal concrete and 30 to 35 mm for shotcrete applications. This fiber length has been chosen to bridge two major aggregates of the concrete matrix that they are supposed to reinforce. For normal construction, the typical aggregate size is about 20 mm and for shotcrete construction, this is 10 to 12 mm. This would mean that the minimum length required would be about 40 mm and 24 mm respectively for these applications. At the same time, site condition and equipment also lay some physical constraint on the maximum length of fibers. For concrete pump available at the site, the hose diameter are about 100 mm for normal construction and 55 mm for shotcrete construction. Particle size, which can pass through the pipe without choking the pump, is about 2/3 the hose diameter. That leaves us with a maximum dimension of 66 mm and 36 mm respectively for normal construction and shotcrete construction. The hooked end of dramic steel fibers provide optimum anchorage. This is essential for the ductile performance of the concrete matrix because if the fibers get too well anchored in the concrete, for example crimp fibers, then this leads to snapping of fibers or local crushing of concrete, leading to a brittle nature of failure of steel fiber reinforced concrete. It is therefore advisable to choose a fiber which is hooked end and just right dimension to fulfill the requirements.